Okay, the topic of the next seminar is self-love, self-confidence, self-esteem, and self-acceptance. And I prepared the whole list for you of topics. They are all different topics. And on that workshop specifically, we're gonna learn what does it mean to love yourself? What does it mean to accept yourself? How can you accept yourself? We're gonna talk a lot about self-confidence and how to develop your self-confidence. We're gonna do a lot of exercises. They're very simple, but extremely powerful. And we're gonna create a 30-day plan that will help you to be more confident in your life. And of course, you can reach your goals faster. The second workshop is gonna be money, money, money. I want more money. It's gonna be all about money. If you're gonna attend this workshop, then you're gonna learn what's stopping you from making more money. You're gonna learn how to connect your world with the world of money. You're gonna work on self-confidence towards money. You're gonna find your strongest quality, and you will learn how to attract more money into your world. And you're gonna learn 3 habits that will help you to become more financially successful in life. The third seminar is going to be about childhood trauma and how it affects your adult life. So we're going to talk about relationship and how your relationship is affected by childhood trauma. And here we're going to talk about your parents, relationship with your parents, about responsibilities and how our parents' patterns, parents' behavior affected our life and specifically our relationship. The fourth topic is going to be trust issue in the relationship. And again, here we're going to talk a little bit about your parents, a little bit about your unsuccessful previous relationship, and how you can create a trust in your relationship. And the first, in order to create trust with your partner, you have to create trust with yourself. And again, we learn how to trust other people when we are little. So we're gonna talk about trust issues. We're gonna discover what's stopping us from trusting other people, what's the biggest fear, and we're gonna learn how to overcome that fear in order for you to create a loving, caring, passionate, profound relationship with your loved ones. And the fifth topic or the fifth workshop is gonna be about sexuality. 4 types of women sexuality. And this workshop is also for men and for women. Why for men? Because men can learn different types of women and how they express their sexuality. And they can understand better how to choose the partner, how they can choose a woman with whom they can be actually happy and have like happy, sexual, successful relationship. And for women, it's gonna be a very good workshop because they can understand themselves better. They can learn who they are, identify your own sexuality, and the most important, learn and practice how you can use your own sexuality in order to have happy, healthy, loving, successful life. The next topic is gonna be about love, unlucky relationship, and this is gonna be a workshop for people who cannot find their soulmate, who is struggling with dating, who cannot understand why they cannot find the soulmate and why they have so many problems in dating and in the relationship. So if you want to know why, if you want to know what's stopping you, this workshop is gonna be for you. And of course, I'm gonna have a workshop about fears and anxieties. Fears are stopping us from achieving our goals, from being successful, from creating a loving, caring relationship. So on this workshop, you're gonna learn how to identify your fears, how to control your fears, how to overcome your fears, how to reduce your anxiety level, how to be in control of your own emotions, of your own feelings, and how to be in control of your own